stuff from the big man.
Well, this is the pole at his best. You know, using a forehand, but again, it's this drop shot, isn't it? Such disguise when he eventually gets to play it. There it is, just carving under the ball. And Ferret is left running, isn't he? And the movement after the drop shot is always the key.